Today I am discussing about the topic is reproduction in bacteria. In bacteria, they reproduce by two methods. First one is asexual reproduction and second one is sexual reproduction. First one, asexual reproduction. In bacteria, asexually they reproduce by a method. The method is called binary fission. Binary fission means during the favorable condition, the bacterial cell divide, the parental bacterial cell divide and produces two genetically identical daughter cells. The process is called as binary fission. The parental bacterial cell, they undergoes cell division and produces two daughter cells. Hence it is called generation time. The generation time in the bacterial cell is 20 minutes. Each bacterial cell, they produces two daughter cells. The generation time is 20 minutes. This is the binary fission or asexual reproduction. And second one is sexual reproduction. In bacteria, true sexual reproduction is absent, but the exchange of genetic material takes place from one bacterium cell to another bacterium cell. Hence is called sexual reproduction. The sexual reproduction takes place by three methods. First one is conjugation. And second one is transformation. And third one is transduction. And the first one is conjugation. Conjugation means the two live bacteriums come close together and the exchange of genetic material from one cell to another cell through a conjugation apparatus is called conjugation. Exchange of genetic material from one cell to another cell through a conjugation apparatus. Or conjugation tube is called as conjugation. This is the definition of conjugation. 2 marks big. What is conjugation and who discovered it and in which organism? Conjugation means the exchange of genetic material from one bacterium cell to the another bacterium cell through a conjugation apparatus is called as conjugation. It was discovered by Lederberg and Tatum. Lederberg and Tatum in Escherichia coli or E. coli. These are 2 marks big. What is conjugation and who discovered it and in which organism? First one. Conjugation. During the process of conjugation, the two live bacteriums come close together. During the process of conjugation, two live bacteriums come close together and exchange of genetic material takes place between the two bacteriums through a conjugation apparatus. This is the conjugation apparatus or conjugation tube is called as conjugation. during the process of conjugation, the two live bacteriums come close together, one bacterium cell have F plasmid plasmid means it is the extra genetic material present in the bacterium cell along with the main genetic material genophore is the main genetic material along with the main genetic material bacterium cell also contain a another small circular double stranded DNA it is called plasmid DNA hence the bacterial cell with the F plasmid hence the cell is called F plus cell or donor cell the bacterium cell with the F plasmid hence the bacterium cell is called F plus cell next another cell it only contain a main genetic material genophore absence of plasmid DNA hence the bacterium cell is called F minus cell or recipient cell. It is the donor cell and this one is the recipient cell. Next, F plus cell have sex pili or sex pilus. F plus cell have sex pilus. Next point. F plus cell have sex pilus. Next, F minus cell lack sex pilus. Next, due to the presence of sex pilus in F plus cell is attached to the F minus cell. The two live bacteriums come close together and attach it with each other. This is called conjugation tube. Due to the presence of sex pilus, F plus cell is attached with the F minus cell and form a conjugation tube. A conjugation tube is established between the F plus cell and F minus cell. After the formation of conjugation tube, F plasmid in the F plus cell starts replicating and produces a another copy of the F plasmid. F plasmid in the F plus cell starts replicating and produces a another copy of the F plasmid and these F plasmid is transferred into the F minus cell. They transfer from F plus cell to F minus cell and after the conjugation F minus cell is also act as a F plus cell. Due to the presence of plasmid in both cells. This is the conjugation. It was discovered by Lederberg and Patton in Escherichia coli or E. coli. This is the conjugation. And second one is transformation. Transformation means uptake of naked DNA fragments. transformation, second one, 2 marks big. What is transformation and who discovered it and in which organism? Transformation means uptake of naked DNA fragments from the surrounding environment which is previously lagged, and expression of that genetic information in the recipient cell is called as transformation. The uptake of naked DNA fragments. Naked DNA fragments from the surrounding.